president, Herbert Hoover, said today in an interview, though I am no way certainly responsible for the 1929 stock market crash, is my deepest sympathy for the millions who are now ragged, hungry, and homeless.
Ragged.
Hungry. Homeless. Today we're living in a shanty. Today we're scrounging for a meal.
Today I'm stealing gold for fire. Who knew I could steal?
I used to winter in the tropics.
I spent my summers at the shore.
I used to throw away the papers.
He don't anymore.
We'd like to thank you, Herbert Hoover, for really showing us the way.
We'd like to thank you, Herbert Hoover. You made us what we are today.
Prosperity was round the corner.
This cozy cottage built for two.
In this blue heaven that you gave us, yes, we're turning blue.
They offered us all Smith and Hoover.
We paid attention and we chose.
Not only did we pay attention, we paid through the nose.
In every park he said a chicken,
but Herbert Hoover he forgot.
Not only don't we have the chicken,
you ain't got the pot.
Hey Herbie,
you left behind a grateful nation.
So Herb, our hats are off to you.
Herb, our hats are off.
We're up to here with admiration.
Stew.
Come down and share some Christmas dinner.
Ho, ho, ho.
Be sure to bring the Mrs.
Stew.
We got no turkey for our stuffing.
Why don't we stuff you?
We'd like to thank you, Herbert Hoover, for really showing us the way.
You dirty rat, you bureaucrat, you made us what we are.